In fact, we have huge challenges which we face, not only the European Space Agency Earth Observation, but at our planet. What are we facing is the population is increasing from today 7.7 billion to 9.7 billion in 2050. That's more than 30% more people on this planet. Climate change, big storms, stronger hurricanes, flooding, all these are aspects which people are very concerned with and of course are very much affected. Our satellites take the pulse of the planet in order to better understand how the Earth system works and better understand how we can predict climate change in the future and therefore preserve our planet. We offer the next phase of Copernicus to our member states to subscribe. We will continue the strong observation capability which we have today. Today, Copernicus is providing the largest amounts of Earth observation data in the world, and I want that this system, Earth observation system of Copernicus, is still the best system in 10 years from now. In Future Rio, which is the envelope program, which goes from technology preparation to new satellites, operation of these satellites, and also the use of these satellites for society. Again, there we offer a package that takes account of new technologies like artificial intelligence, high altitude platforms, blockchain, machine learning, which will be using satellite data in order to make sure that the race of AI with Earth observation is a good one, and these two things fit together. Plus, we have a few other programs which are complementing these activities to make sure that we are providing information to our citizens, to our decision makers, but also economic growth, which is coming and which is very strong in Earth observation. For example, €1 invested in Earth observation will bring back to the economy between 4 to 10 euros in terms of economic growth and benefits to society. And not only is it good to understand better our planet, but also to make growth and to create businesses. And this is what we're offering at Space19+.